Hi guys, it's Shae-Marie Martinez, and I'm 19 years old, and I'm from Fontana, California, and I kind of just wanted to put a face to a name, and also tell you, kind of on a more personal level, why I feel I deserve this Legends of Makeup scholarship. I have been doing my own special effects makeup, haunted houses, 4 years of haunted houses, just doing the zombies, the wounds, the cuts, the pale faces that would last the entire night. I was definitely busy, but I loved it. I learned on my own, YouTube. Seriously, I graduated from the University of YouTube. I would just sit at my computer screen and watch how things were done. And I would just basically, through a process of trial and error, I would go to either my local Party City or I would go to my kitchen cabinet and find anything that could work to create and simulate these wounds. Literally, Party City became my second home. I would go to Party City to buy anything that was within the budget that my parents gave me, which was usually $10 if they let me go get anything. And I would just sit there and I would try to find anything that would work because I couldn't afford, you know, the really pricey items. I made them work as best I could. And soon I started getting opportunities to go to LA to do these short films with people who have never met me, but they look at my pictures and they're like, wow, this is good stuff. And they call me. And it's thrilling to go out there and with these people who don't know me, I don't know them. And they trust me to bring their visions to life and bring them to life. I do. I've never been more passionate about anything in my entire life. I work so hard. I get things done. I'm the first one there, the last one to leave. God, I can't put to words how good it feels, how amazing it feels to know that you found your purpose in life, what you were put here to do, and yet you can't all get there because you can't afford it. I literally cannot afford to go to this school. I don't want that to be the reason why I couldn't achieve my dream. This scholarship is all about keeping the learning and the knowledge of makeup alive. And I think that I definitely personify that. I think I am that. I know I am that. Also, I sent an email, 2 years ago to the Cinema Makeup School, and Lee Joyner is the one who responded to me. I sent him pictures of my work that I was doing back then. And he sent me an email back saying, you know, he said that I did a really, really good job for learning on my own. And that was so motivating to me. I was like, freaking Lee Joyner right now telling me that I did a good job. Like, I'm about to put this on my Facebook. Also, I sent him one of my short films beside myself, which I directed and wrote and did the makeup for, which took second place in a national film competition, I might add. And I sent him the film, and he was asking me how I achieved a certain look. Lee Joyner asked me how I did something. That was, I can't even, like, it's exciting. It's so exciting to me. I want this. I deserve this. Gotta have it. I don't want to learn anywhere else. I want to learn here with these educators of makeup, and I want to learn everything. Is there someone out there already who probably already knows how to make prosthetics and make them really, really good? Yeah. Is there somebody out there who probably knows how to blend better than me? Yeah, sure, of course there is. But I guarantee you no one wants it more than I do, and no one deserves it more. To be able to go to the school of my dreams that I have been dreaming of for 6 years would be amazing. All I'm asking for is a chance to let me show you what I can do and prove to you that I can do it, because I can. Somebody gave you a chance in life, right? And look at what you've been able to accomplish, because somebody gave you a chance. Now I'm just asking for once in my life for somebody to give me that chance, you know? And if I couldn't convince you, to give me a chance, maybe these people can.
Hi, I'm Mary Russell.
Hi, my name is Derek Thompson.
Hello, this is Alicia Barnes.
My name is Nathan James.
Connor Weber here.
Hi, my name is Esteban Salcido.
My name is Sean Bird. I'm also a filmmaker and actor as well.
Hi, my name is Miguel Chavez, and I'm speaking on behalf of Shae-Marie Martinez.
She actually worked on one of my short films that I directed, which needed FX makeup. And this was involving burns all over the face, but going through different levels of the burning process. She did an incredible job on, the low budget that I gave her. She did a wonderful job on the makeup. She also directed a short film that I was in as a possessed girl. And even directing, she's incredibly calm, and she can deal with any situation.
When I decided that I wanted to be in this industry, I wanted to be an actor, but working with Shae made me want to be a director too. She's a very good teacher, and she taught me a bunch of different things about lighting and about how to write a script. She's very supportive of my career also, so I feel like she's a leader. She's a natural born leader and a good person. And so we also did a series of movies together called Beside Myself. From then on, it was magic.
I think the one great thing about Shae-Marie is that when she gets her mind stuck to something, she goes full force and doesn't stop till she gets it done completely. And ever since I've started working with her, because I've been working with her all throughout high school, she has never failed to completely amaze me with all of her makeup effects. Like, she will send me pictures, and I'll go on all her videos and I'll watch, and she has like these bloody, gory, pens and glass stuck in her arms, and I'm always like, oh my god, are you alright, Shae? Are you okay? And it's just like, she is so completely amazing in what she does, and like, I can tell that that's what she was meant to do in her life, and I know that she's gonna go far with it. Like, she has such a talent for it, and she has such a drive that a lot of people fail to have, and I think that's just the one great thing about her.
Shae Martinez is 100% genuine talent. She is out of this world. I've never met an individual that is so passionate, driven, full of life than Shae. She has this way of taking a concept or an idea or even a dream and turning it into real life. She turns them into masterpieces. Whatever medium Shae chooses to use, she does it amazingly. She's a beautiful writer, a great director, and her makeup is impeccable. She is a force to be reckoned with.
Both of us have worked on many projects with Shae. One notable instance was the film Magazine 2 that she worked on with me. She did fight makeup, and the fight makeup was incredibly realistic, that when we actually posted stills onto Facebook, people were asking if the, if the photos were real and if the bruises and the cuts were real. And we had to actually tell them they weren't.
I recently went with Shae to Los Angeles, and where she was asked to come out to do some special effects makeup work. She had to take out a chunk of a girl's neck, make it look really gory, like she was bit by something. She also had to put into a man's chest, like he was stabbed with a pencil. Very gory, very good work, looked extremely realistic. The thing about Shae is that Shae is an extremely determined worker. When she puts her mind to something, it's gonna get done. If I would ever need anyone for a makeup work, I would definitely call her up, because she gives good work and she loves what she does, which is an awesome thing. Do you find that it's rare nowadays to find someone who adores what they're doing? And Shae definitely does adore what she does. I've known her since we were freshmen in high school, and she's always wanted to do this with makeup. She's always been interested in film and all the stuff around it. She's just something we've always done since we were freshmen in high school. And out of all the people, out of everyone I've always thought could go somewhere, I knew Shae was one of them because of her determination.
We first started working last year, over the summer, on a short film that she wrote and directed and everything. I played three characters, but the main character was the demon, and we bought a mask at Party City and stuff. But she made it look so real because she knew like techniques and blending and like using some kind of oil to make it look like it was real. I was like really impressed because I didn't realize like how good she was at it. But like she just knew like simple ways to make it look really good. And it's crazy because that takes real determination and she loves what she does. Like she's always working hard at it. She's always posting new pictures like, oh look, this is a pencil in my hand and it looks like there's a pencil in her hand. And like she's just learned ways to make everything look so believable.
She is the best makeup artist I've ever worked with. I called her one day a few months back. She less than a week till my shoot, she was able to come in, no problem. She was there on time, early in 6 in the morning, and she made my 60-year-old actress look like an 80-year-old actress, frail with dementia, in a very, very short amount of time. I couldn't believe the work that she had done, and I was completely impressed, and I can honestly say that she's the best makeup artist that I have ever had the pleasure of working.
She's constantly creating works of art, whether makeup, and not only is it realistic looking, but she also puts purpose behind her work. For example, I saw one of her creations, which was a human that had a pig-like structure on their face, and I was completely blown away because it looked realistic, but it also, more importantly, I saw a character that was developed, and it takes talent to do that.
Another scene I needed her to make up for was the character Two-Face, where half of his face, the skin is burned off, and she did an amazing job and really realistic on how the makeup was. She had a big eye that was looked like it was burned. His whole left side of his face was burned, and it looked really realistic and believable to put in our movies. So she's really, really talented.
And she works professionally. She works like fast. She does everything. Like, she knows exactly what she needs to do.
I recommend Shae Martinez for the scholarship that she's applying for because she's a really good makeup artist. I had her do makeup on my Directing 2 project, and it was really good. She's really nice, sweet, and the makeup was amazing. I'm really proud of her, and I'm excited to see where she's going.
I really enjoy her company as a friend, too. She's always happy and very funny.
I trust her with my life. She's a great person and a very, very hard worker, and I think she really, really deserves this scholarship and all the help that she can get, because I know she'd be a great addition to the entertainment industry.
She is someone you'd want to be on your team, someone you can always ask and rely on, and just an overall amazing person to work with and to be around in general.
She's so talented in like every single area you could ever think of. She's great. She's a really great writer. She's a really great director. She's a really good makeup artist. She's an amazing singer. She's great at everything. I'm really lucky to be your friend because I don't think a person like that is, you know, everywhere in the world.
I am so proud of Shae, and I'm so excited to see her take the next step and pursue her dreams. Shae Martinez is one talented individual, and I'm so excited for her.
She's a very hardworking young lady. She deserves her scholarship. She deserves your scholarship, and you would be very lucky to have her in your program.
I hope that you really consider Shae for this scholarship. She will not let you down. I guarantee that.
I know she'll be a great addition to the school and very, very, very deserving of this scholarship.
You know, I'm excited to see where her future takes her because she's so fantastic in everything that she does. She can write, she can sing, she can act. There really is nothing that Shae-Marie Martinez can't do.
I have never been more ready to follow my dreams and to go out there and get them. And to do this, I am so beyond ready to show people what I'm ready to do. I have everything that I need on this end of the line. I have everything from support from my friends and family, support from myself. I'm driven. I'm passionate. I'm a makeup artist. I was born to do this. And I hope you can see that. And I hope and pray and beg that you give me this scholarship. It's so unbelievably important to me. And it's my life. It is my life. And it's kind of writing in your hands. So thank you for watching, and thank you for giving me your time. And I hope I've moved you in a way, or inspired you. And please pick me. I hope I get to see you guys soon.